Feet, knees, hips, low back, left elbow, left shoulder. It's just kind of like inflammation, if you will. You know, just kind of like you worked out really, really hard. And already it's better. After 2 days, it's already much, much better. The staff here is great as far as walking you through everything. The leading up to it, the IV stem cells for the first couple days kind of gets you used to being here. And then the day of, I think it was Dr. Alejandro, if that's right, he was great. They're just very quick with the procedures. Like, it's not the most pleasant thing you've ever had done in your whole life, but you're in and out. And they get you back resting right away, so that part's nice. Just right out the gate, they just kind of treat you like family, and one person's constantly walking to the next station. Met you while I was getting a freaking IV. I mean, everybody here is just absolutely wonderful throughout the entire process. So yeah, I'd recommend this place 100%. I would send my best friend here. I'm gonna send most of my friends here, in fact. Because I'm getting to the age, I mean, I'm 45. Most of my friends at this point have already have some sort of fake joint running around. They would have killed for this 5-6 years ago if they would have had another option. And I think I got it just in time because there were shrinking spaces all over the place to where another couple years, they would not be able to get a needle in there. I will tell you that the food here is absolutely fantastic. We're going on a tour this afternoon, but this is one of the prettiest places I've ever been, and I'll be back here in a couple months because I didn't get to see as much stuff as I wanted to.